Jesus' walk to Calvary is similar to the journey in our own lives. On the way to his death, Jesus showed us how to live and how to die. We cannot rise with Christ unless we also first die with him. It is by carrying our own crosses that we come to know God's mercy and love. So as we enter into this journey with our Lord, let us feel as he felt, hurt as he hurt, and love as he loved.
Thank you.
We must accept what happens in our life. When our own crosses seem too heavy, we must stop and think of Jesus and how much he suffered for us.
Dear Jesus, when I come, I'm in a way of carrying frustration. Even though I am only buried in physical cross, you are there to carry all of mine.
Thank you.
the sea. Out of the crowd comes Herodotus, a woman who recently went to Jesus to wipe his face. In thanks, he left a picture of his face on her veil. Like Veronica, we should offer our help willingly without always having to be asked.
Dear Jesus, teach me to be brave and stand up for what is right. Help me to realize whatever I do for others, I do for you.
Were you there when they cruised?
God to forgive them, even as he has done. Jesus is thinking about other people.
Dear Jesus, help me to forgive the people who hurt me, just as you forgive those who nailed you to the cross.
Wash his body and wrap it in a clean sheet. They touch his body gently and then they they place the body into a tomb. When they are finished, they push a very large stone over the entrance so no one can go inside.
Dear Jesus, help me remember